Picture for you, ladies and gentlemen. Sara Lee is in one of those swish apartments by the canals in Amsterdam, in another man's apartment, ladies and gentlemen, drinking herself a double scotch. And I'm all the way over here in your wonderful town in the hotel room. The kids are asleep. I'm sprawled out on the sofa watching TV, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm just a poor, impoverished blues man. I've got no money for Amazon Prime. I've got no money for Netflix. It's just Dutch Freeview, ladies and gentlemen, and I don't understand a word. All the while, Sara Lee is lushing it up in Amsterdam. And we need to shout out and get her back. Are you with me? I can't hear you. Are you with me? Let's see what you got, ladies and gentlemen. Well, Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
Now, a couple of you there came just a little bit too early. It's bad for the reputation. There's no need to be anxious, ladies and gentlemen. But you know what they said in Belgium last night at our fictional Belgian gig? They said, I bet they come too early when you play Sara Lee over there in Holland. You're singing for the honor of Holland, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get the loudness right, and let's get the all-important timing right, ladies and gentlemen. Are you with me?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get her back home. Let's get her back home. Well, That's what I'm talking about. Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
That's what it is. Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
There we go. Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
We're getting there, ladies and gentlemen. We need to shout out through these thick walls. Are you with me? Let's get it just a little bit louder. Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
That's what I'm talking about. Sara Lee.
Sara Lee.
Sara Lee. Oh, Sara Lee. We can go even louder. I can feel it, ladies and gentlemen. I can feel it. Even louder. Let's hear you. Are you with me? Let's take the roof off. Oh, Sara Lee. That's what I'm talking about. Sara Lee. Give yourselves a nice round of applause. What a bunch of good Samaritans you are, ladies and gentlemen. Every time I want my marriage saved, I'm going to come right here to Blues Moose, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. We're going to do one now.